Okay, let me rewrite these guys so they look like some number to a power. So I'm gonna say 2/7 to the x minus 3, and that would be 2/7 to the minus 1. And that's my first goal here. But again, you must have, I want to use logs. You could do that. You can get the same answer. I'm just thinking this is easier to do. X minus 3 equals minus 1. It's not always possible to do this, by the way. What's x going to equal to? The number 2. Thank you.